and really can't really give yourself a tick. It looks like, and that is the ball game.
It is, as Buddy Reid swings and strikes out swinging for the third time tonight. He hasn't had the best of nights tonight, Buddy Reid. But in the end, you know, the Cavalry, we said going into this series, the Cavalry will get a pretty good indication as to where they are against the competition yardstick, the Brisbane Bandits, coming in as two-time defending champions.